Okay, this is Fred Burrow, Swift Plumbers Leak Detection Service, and you can see I've marked the approximate location of the leak signal right here where my sticker is underneath the cement slab under this pergo floor. Now, the customer was debating which way to go until we found that it is flooded. We see water coming up underneath this floor. So the customer is going to be in contact here with the insurance company water removal specialist because we don't know if this floor is ruined or if it has to come up anyway. Customer has two options. Number one, the permanent way is to repipe the home, two-bathroom repipe. Now, the other way is for me to use the demo hammer to go through there and put a free temp repair on with a clamp. Hopefully we can use a clamp. This one has the potential to be two leaks because we shut off the cold induced air and also noticed hot, used some thermal imaging as well. So also due to the signature of the leak, it does appear that there may be two leaks, one forming from another one spraying into the other one. We don't know. We're gonna have to wait on what's gonna happen here and have the customer determine whether or not they want us to break through the floor and go after the leak, stop them and see what else, if anything else is leaking. So I'm gonna attach this video report to the customer's receipt for insurance purposes so you can see the damage done to the home. And we've noticed that with thermal all through this area, through the kitchen, throughout here. So there's potentially a lot more water under this floor than we know. But we're gonna have the professionals come take a look at that.